And the next maillot jaune of the Tour de France will be an Australian, and that will be Simon Gerrans.
The Tour de France is pretty much the only stage race on the calendar that can really change your career.
Becomes the sixth Australian wearer of the maillot jaune.
That's what really makes the Tour stand out from any other race.
This is your chance to own a slice of cycling history. Visit www.6in100.org for full details.